Donna Brazile says in her new book The Democratic National Committee, DNC, went against professional advice and sat idly for a month while Russians stole data because primaries were still underway in a number of states. In May, when CrowdStrike recommended that we take down our system and rebuild it, the DNC told them to wait a month, because the state primaries for the presidential election were still underway, and the party and the staff needed to be at their computers to manage these efforts, Brazile wrote in her new book, Hacks. For a whole month, CrowdStrike watched Cozy Bear and Fancy Bear operating. Cozy Bear was the hacking force that had been in the DNC system for nearly a year. Cozy Bear and Fancy Bear are cybersecurity firms that have reported ties with Russian hackers. Both groups are blamed for the hacks on the DNC in 2016. CrowdStrike is a private U.S. cybersecurity firm that oversaw the protection of the DNC servers. Brazile also details how the Clinton campaign took complete control of the DNC's finances and its overall strategy. The former DNC head said, after months of searching, she finally stumbled upon a document that showed an agreement between the joint fundraising agreement between the DNC, the Hillary Victory Fund, and Hillary for America. The agreement signed by Amy Dacey, the former CEO of the DNC, and Robbie Mook with a copy to Mark Elias specified that in exchange for raising money and investing in the DNC, Hillary would control the party's finances, strategy, and all the money raised. Her campaign had the right of refusal of who would be the party communications director, and it would make final decisions on all the other staff. The DNC also was required to consult with the campaign about all other staffing, budgeting, data, analytics, and mailings.